away, but you'll never escape!
The following is an announcement.
I hope you have a good head start, Ghale! I'm coming!
Dave, what?
Oh, Mr. Gale. Well, I guess that's it then.
No more mayhem and destruction.
Hanging up the old rocket launcher.
All right. I really love what you've done with the place. It'll be sad to see you go.
Put it on the shelf, as it were. Gathering dust.
Unless...
some unfinished business, perhaps. Loose ends to set. Or people to kill. That's what I just said, though. It's Yogi, Pratt.
Smoke?
Smoke?
Not this time.
Go then.
No, me? No. It's Ajay's turn.
Oh, right. It is.
I've got a good feeling about this band.
It's called the Hubbly Bubbly.
Things are much better than where it's wetter.
I'm gonna regret this, will I?
I don't know. Stab me with someone.
Oh, fuck. I can't forget that.
Worry me, no CVR.
Yeah.
Thank you.
seeking answers.
That should have worked.
Well, it bloody did it!
Well, maybe you needed a longer fall. Maybe we need a higher table.
Oh,
is he gonna be okay?
What? Oh, he'll be fine. Just a slight setback.
Fuck you, you Chev!
Oh, come on. Yeah, this'll sort you out.
Hey, have a toke. We call this one trapped in the closet.
Yeah, hot and fresh. Right out the kitchen.
Another topper. You mind sticking it into my arm this time?
Oh, sorry, mate. This one's gotta go in your bum.
In my what?
Here.
Wait.
Comes from afar, seeking answers.
Oh, not again.
Ugh. course.
Yes, you're the best guinea pig we've ever had.
Definitely the longest living one.
Oh, by far. And in recognition of your tremendous service, we've prepared a very special reward for you. For your gallantry in the face of unpredictable recreational pharmaceutical interactions,
as well as environmental and mammalian risk to life and limb,
we hereby present to you the golden pipe of Kyrat. It's not real gold, sorry. It's the highest honor we can bestow upon you.
Okay, yeah, thank you, I guess.
He's absolutely tickled. Well, of course he is. It's a fine pipe. It's been a pleasure experimenting with you. All right, enough pomp. Back to the task at hand. A very important task. Shall we?
Yes.
Enjoy.
Good to see you.
You going somewhere?
It is finished. My work here is done, and now the Lord is calling me elsewhere.
Where to?
South America, I think. Or perhaps Cuba. Huh? There are still many sins for me to atone for.
We can't let him get away. Affirmative.
Thank you, AJ. Thank you for showing me that there are still true believers willing to do righteous work. It is a debt that will not be forgotten. I have left you something as a token of my gratitude.
No peace on God.
Mark 16, verse 15. And he said unto them, go forth into the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation. Go forth now, AJ, and preach your own sermon.
I need help.
What's this about bees?
You! Can you help me? The Royal Army took over my bee farm. Soldiers found gold in the area. They're getting ready to burn the hives.
Where's your farm?
I'll show you on your map. Please, the bees may be small, but they'll be exterminated.
it! Shoot the engine!
Ajay, my spotters say you're near Pagan's fortress. Tread carefully. Its defenses will be extremely hard to breach as long as Pagan is in power.
We will be there in 30 seconds.
Yeah. Yeah!
Ajay, you're just in time. Pagan's broadcast is starting.
What's this about?
No clue, brother. But we're going to find out.
Good people of Kyrat, I'm sure you will all be delighted to know that the reports of my death are completely and utterly inaccurate. I am alive, and all is right in the world. But life brings change, and I implore you, Kyrat, to look to my example and see it as the positive influence it is. Change requires strength, and it is a strength that I know all of you possess. Now, I recently experienced change within my own organization. Miss Noor and Paul Deplure, after years of dedicated service, have decided to move on. I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing them well in their future endeavors. But like them, we must look forward, not back. The attempt on my life is nothing more than a symptom of resistance to change. Rest easy. For Yuma Lao, my trusted commander-in-chief, who oversees our mining operations at the KEO facility, stands between me and any would-be assassin. She would rather die than see any harm come to me. Go ahead, I challenge you. Put her resolve to the test. To summarize, change is good. Embrace it. Your king is alive. Rejoice. And Yuma stands like a sentinel, waiting. Bring it on.
Sounds like he's calling us out.
The mines. You know what to do. Like you to kill me? After everything I did for him? Before your horrible mother came along, he was fearless. Nobody could stand up to him. Then your mother. She turned him into this simpering shell of a man. He stopped being a king that day. He was broken. Weak.
Go into your homes. Get better. He had to get better. But no. What is broken stays broken. It stays weak. But Pagan will not break me. This country will not break me. And you, you will not break me.
Yeah.
You got me.
What the hell?
Let's stop playing this game. In bed.
Time to die, Ajay Ghale. Time to do what Pagan would never do himself. Time to kill you and mix your mother's ass in pink law.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Got caught again, didn't you?
Well, sorta. So, like, I sneak aboard a truck to find the statue, the Bongo 2 plants the explosives early. Now, I'm stuck here. The truck's moving. I can't jump out because I'm still looking for the statue in all these boxes, and if the driver stops the truck, boom, man, Michael Bay money shot.
That sounds like the plot for...
Dude, be like my Keanu, man. You can fly, right? I know where there's this boss mini chopper. Get to the chopper!
Position.
inbound from the south.
Thank you. Hey, Badra.
Hi.
Or should I call you Tarunatara?
Badra is good. For now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalandhar Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kyrat is at stake, and I'm caught between Amita and Sabal. You've seen them fight. You know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kyrat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Tarunmatara.
I thought Tarunmatara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Tarunmatara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kyrat. But I can't choose on my own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, Ajay. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalandhar will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kyrat as well.
Thank you.
planting those charges, because we need you back at the boat right now.
Amita, I'm done with the explosives.
I wish I was there to see their faces when the fireworks go off.
Done, Amita.
Thank you, Ajay. The ball's no longer in control.
Shit!
Hurry!
You're fine, I promise you. The ball's gone, Bhadra. You're safe. No more Tarun Matara. Take her back to the camp. I don't know where Sabal is, and I don't trust him.
What's this about Sabal?
Not now. We have bigger problems. Pagan's about to hit Utkarsh with artillery. We can't let that happen. Destroy those cannons before they wipe Utkarsh off the map.
I'm on it.
Hey! Someone's firing!
Don't know what happened to these enemies!
In the clear.
They would have flattened Utkarsh if it wasn't for you. I don't think people really know how much they owe you, Ajay.
Thank you.
Where is everyone?
At the Kalesh. We're getting ready for the final push. This is it. Win or lose. Sabal is splitting the golden path. He's jeopardizing our future, Ajay. Enough is enough.
Are you asking me to?
I'm telling you to kill him. I'm being very particular with my words, Ajay. Don't let him snake out of this. Besides, did you really think he was going to be okay with you betraying him and siding with me? No. We can't afford to let Sabal live. Ajay, be careful. The Golden Path needs you. I need you.
Sent you, brother? Did you volunteer? What do you think you're doing? You shit on everything your father built. Congratulations. Everything that meant something is irrelevant thanks to you. And that's what's truly sad, brother. You handed over everything to Amita. To Amita! You think she can fix Kyrat?
How? Drug fields as far as the eye can see? Suicide nets in factory towns where men, women, and children
are free to be poor?
It's a land of equal opportunity where everyone's a slave.
Do you think this is the country your mother wanted her ashes to be scattered in? So what's it going to be, brother?
I took care of Sabal.
I'm sorry, Ajay. It had to be done.
I don't like what I'm seeing out there. Not at all.
What is it? What's wrong?
Easy sidelines for
Kyrat. He'll make a good leader. Kyrat needs new blood.
Ajay, we've been waiting for you. Everybody is rallying for one final push. We're hitting Pagan's fortress. It won't be easy. I heard about Sabal. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Amita only wants what's best for Kyrat. We have to get going!
Glad to have your help with the assault. You're a good fighter.
Yeah.
Close quarters!
Thank you. Ajay? What do you have against my likeness? All those posters, Eric, my double, and now this. Am I missing a hint? Should I start taking this personally? That statue was solid fucking gold. Literally. I'm not being metaphorical. Do you know how many artifacts I had to melt down to get it made? And poor Eric standing there for God knows how long just to pose for it. Well, it's done, it's done. And dinner's nearly ready.
Amita, the gate's open. I'm heading for the palace.
The royal guards counterattacking. We'll be there as soon as we can.
I'm going after Pagan.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move, I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy who didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food, and you and I will go scatter. Mother's ashes together.